Hey y'all, welcome to my 14 week update. And I'm so excited because I'm officially in my second trimester. And you might hear like crinkling or like coloring because that's what Savannah's doing today. The baby is the size of a bagel bite, which was super funny to read on my little app that it was the size of a bagel bite. And I honestly looked up bagel bites and I was like, kind of want to try those. But it's been a really good week. So I'm not really sick anymore. I'm still taking a lot of medications, but I feel normal. As far as symptoms go, I don't really have any symptoms. I think I finally lost the bloat. So now it's an actual baby belly. And I did finally go and get maternity clothes. So I'm not wearing sweatpants all the time. It's expensive. Maternity clothes are expensive. Oh my goodness. And then we finally decided to get Amazon Prime, so I could make a baby registry and get free shipping or good deals, have it here right away if I needed it. It just seemed better, especially with me being sick and my husband being gone most of the time. It's just easier to order some of that stuff. So we finally caved and got Amazon Prime, which has been great. Side note there, great. I love Amazon Prime. I don't know how I never had it before. But as far as cravings, I'm pretty much craving everything now. If I can eat it when it sounds good, I'm eating it. We haven't really been eating at home, like cooked meals. So that's definitely something I'm craving. I went and made like this huge grocery list and huge list of foods because I want like a burger from the store. I don't want like a fast food burger. I want a burger I can make. That's not fast food because I'm really grossed out by fast food. So definitely not craving fast food, mainly like homemade meals like burgers or pickles or the jalapeno poppers. I swear that's going to be my whole pregnancy is I'm going to be craving jalapeno poppers. But I am also doing my like free series of pregnancy boxes and stuff like that. I have a lot to still go through. So I'll try my best to do my pregnancy updates on Mondays and then my like free stuff on Fridays. Ooh, lost my train of thought there. Pregnancy brain. But not a whole lot has really changed other than I'm finally in my second trimester, which is super exciting. So getting closer to knowing what we're having, and I've kind of been putting that off because we already have one boy and one girl, so I'm like, I don't know if I really care to find out this time. But I'm getting excited and nervous at the same time. We're trying to put stuff together and get little stuff here and there and watching Marketplace because babies are expensive. But here is my bump now. I feel like you can actually start to notice that I'm pregnant and it's hard. But that is my baby bump. Thank y'all so much for watching. Don't forget to give me that big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. Bye.